beneath the God of grace. The voice of the Lord is praising his people. He speaks in majesty and might. Shout it out now from the highest steeple, opening paths of power and light.